August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
The Art Bar in Salyersville offers a variety of art classes to area residents. They offer a little bit of everything, from acrylic and oil painting to cross-stitching and more. This evening, the Art Bar held its first monthly art reception featuring local artist Heather Owens, whose artwork isn't your typical Appalachian folk art.
You know, every chicken has its own personality, and it all started with the chicken T-Rex and Velociraptor, because have you ever seen a chicken run? It's straight up dinosaur. So it just all tumbled from there. Like Picasso, he went through his blue period. This is my chicken period. It'll pass, but you know, I'm gonna enjoy it while it's here.
The Art Bar owner, Brooklyn Messer, says it's events like these that are vital in promoting local artisans.
It's super important for these little events, because this gets, you know, the word out there. Word of mouth is the best thing for these artists that, you know, they do art at home and they might be incredible, but you would never know, because unless they, you know, show at these small places first, then they'll never be able to get out there. So it's really important for the community.
For more information about the Art Bar, simply visit them on Facebook. Reporting from Salyersville, I'm Sean Allen for EKB News.